Q-tip time, everyone. Mr. Q, your friendly neighborhood Qatari here, and today we're going to be talking about smelly stuff. If there's one thing that you can't deny, we know how to smell good. Actually, by the power of smell-o-vision, you're probably smelling me right now. Let me explain a few ways that we apply the great incense and perfumes on ourselves. The first one is Bukhoor. It's compressed incense, and you'll put it on an incense burner, light it up with some coal on top, and it'll start to smoke up. You can smoke up the room, and you can smoke up your clothes too. Bukhoor. The second one is Oud. This is like a bit of wood or bark. You'd light this up like you'd light up some incense, and it's got this aromatic fragrance to it. It smells really good. Oud. Number three is Dihn Al Oud. You might think it's oud, but it's not. It's actually a very potent oil. And what you do is you apply this in little drops because it smells quite strong. Number four is perfume. It might seem obvious, but there are actually two types of perfume that we use. Actually, we sometimes go a little bit too crazy when we go three puffs are enough, and that's actually eight, and that proves to you that we actually spray a little bit too much. We've also got cologne that goes in the bathroom. Yeah, you use that quickly and do that in your hand, remove the mechboos from your fingers. The last one is flowers. Back in the day, my grandmother, I guess, you know, the women in the family would go and pick some flowers, take a bit of string, maybe like, say, jasmine, and thread them through, and they would wear them or put them in the car or even put them in the house because it smelled really good. Smelling good is something that's very important to us as Qataris. So if you smell us and you think that we smell good, let us know. Makes us feel good. If you've got a question, please don't forget to ask it in the comment section below. Please don't forget to thumbs up, comment, subscribe, do all of that good stuff because that's what keeps us going.